My name is Maa Nithi Srimathananda and I'm a Balasanth of the Nithyananda Gurukul. So in this video, I'll be sharing about my experience in Gurukul. Okay, so I joined Gurukul about 1 year back. I attended an IA in 2015. So in that IA, they told me that in Gurukul, teachers do not scold the kids or beat them. And my experience in my outer world school, I used to go to a convent school before, it's like strict discipline and teachers will scold you, hit you, slap you and do anything to get you in discipline. So I did not really believe it at first that how can teachers not scold the kids? Come on. It's like common in each and every school. And they said that no homework in Gurukul. I'm like, really? A school can exist without homework? Like they used to give us tons of homework. And the major problem that so many kids are facing in outer world is that too much of homework and stress comes from school, and on top of that, parents also put pressure on them for the exams. So I was not able to really cognize a lifestyle like no homework, no stress and all that, because that had become like a part of my daily life. But one day I came, but I was like, I want to see if it really exists. If such a school can really even exist. So I started speaking to my parents to send me to Gurukul. Obviously they did not agree at first, because I was in the middle of my 7th grade and they really wanted me to finish my 10th grade in Mumbai itself. But they were like, okay. So slowly they were very hesitant at first. But they let me join Gurukul. The first day I joined Gurukul, I was like, OMG, such a life really exists. Like, kids were not scared of the teachers. The teachers were actually like fun. They did not scold the kids, no beatings and no homework. It was like an interactive classroom. It was more like an interactive class rather than the teacher just rambling and blurting out a bunch of concepts and all that. It was more like the teacher would make sure kids are understanding, and they would make the whole thing fun with activities and all that stuff. And the whole Gurukul routine, I just love the Gurukul routine. Like, we just spoke to all the rose plants and they dropped their thorns. They gave us beautiful huge flowers. So if you want to experience this lifestyle, come and join Gurukul. Gurukul chalo. Thank you. Nityanandam.